Can you really say I was here because I left a piece of me in my work?
Hashtag exercise your muscle.
Hello, Mega Exercises. This is the Muscle Lady here to remind you to exercise your muscle. If this is the first time that you're seeing any of our videos, welcome. We are always so excited when somebody new joins us on this journey of exercising our talent muscle. Please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button so that you'll be notified whenever a new video comes out. Mega Exercises, welcome to another episode where you learn how to exercise your muscle. If you would like your talent advertised on our channel, send an email to market@tgmmega.co.za. This is a place where you can make the world bigger. We are sent here on the earth with a talent, a gift that we're supposed to use to make our world more beautiful, better than we found it. So the world exists of people who knows you and who benefit from the gift in you. This is a platform where more people can get to know you and the gift which you've got in you. So send that email to market@tgmmega.co.za. We are still busy with our series that we are calling Why Am I Here? Basically, why are you alive today in 2024? Why are you here? Do you know? I always say we are brought here on the earth with something special. God gave you something that you are supposed to use to gift to your world, to make your world better, to make your world more beautiful. We've already started unpacking this question, you know, why am I here? And if you've missed any of the videos, go into our channel, catch up, just so that you are aware and today's video makes sense. Today we'll be talking about the second dimension. So remember, the first dimension is the length. So two dots connected by a line, which we called the length. Today we're speaking about the width. What does width mean? It is an area over which an activity or influence extends. An area over which an activity or influence extends. So if we try and draw it on a line, it will basically be like an L version. The width and the length, right? An L looks like an L. How is this significant to your talent muscle? How do you apply or learn from the second dimension, applying it to your talent muscle? So let's go back to the definition. Width means an area over which your influence or your activity extends. An area over which an activity or influence extends. Activity in this case is your talent muscle. What is your gift? Do you know it? Are you doing something? Is an activity about it, right? And over which area does it exist, right? I want to call this video I Was Here. How much area have you covered with your talent muscle? How many people have you influenced or have you touched with your talent muscle? How many people can say, I've eaten her cakes, I've enjoyed her cakes, I've enjoyed her music, I've listened to her teachings and I have enjoyed and applied, which have changed my life? What is the area over which your talent muscle has influence over? Influence meaning you have touched, you have made an impact in people's life in a wide area. This is all up to you, Mega Exercises. When you exercise your talent muscle, how thick is your width, basically, right? How big is the area over which you are influencing with your talent muscle? God gave you this gift to make your world better, to make your world more pleasant, better, efficient than you found it. Your world consists of people who know what your talent muscle is, who appreciate and find value in it. So, how many people have benefited from your talent muscle? How many people Have you influenced with your talent muscle? Influence not being a negative or, you know, derogatory word, but how many people are you impacting with your talent muscle? How many people, should you die, after you die, can say, I know the muscle lady existed? Because who can say the muscle lady was here? Who can say this chef was here? Were you really here on the earth? What area have you extended your influence over? What area of people have you extended your activity over? Can you really say, I was here? Or are you just breathing and inhaling oxygen, mega exercises? Why are you here? You are here so that one day when you're no longer here, somebody, some people can say, she was here, I was here. Or is it just your immediate family that will mourn your death because your bed is empty, because the car is empty? Or have you influenced a greater area with your activity? Do more people benefit from your talent muscle? Will more people yearn and mourn your talent muscle because the influence that you have had with your talent muscle was great? The width depends on you, mega exercises. Are you a brand that they will mourn after you've lived? Can you really say, I was here because I left a piece of me in my world? Or will, should you die, will you take everything with you? Will the grave be rich because you are there? The width is an area over which an activity has influence over. Do you have influence over your world? Will your world mourn your talent muscle once you're gone? Have you left a piece of you in your world so that you can say, I was here? Or will it not even know that you existed? Mega exercises, why are you here? You are here so that you can say, I was here. I left a piece of me in my world. My world is better. My world is brighter because I was here. The width is the area over which an activity extends influence. Are you, with your talent muscle, covering a wider area in your world? Are you influencing your world, mega exercises? Are you benefiting your world? I was here. You want to say that one day when you're no longer here. We want to see a piece of you in our lives. We want to see the greatness that God had put in you, the talent. I still want to have a piece of it in me, right? I still want to have it, a piece of it in my world. Make sure by the time you leave this earth, mega exercises, that there is a great extent of area. There's more people in your world that can attest to the fact that you were here. They have experienced your talent muscle. They have experienced the gift that God had placed in you. The width is the area over which an activity extends influence.
Exercise.
Were you here? Or will we not even know that you existed? This is the Muscle Lady here to remind you to exercise your muscle. You are so appreciated. Thank you for watching this video. Please share the link with your family and friends so that they may also learn how to exercise their muscle. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button so that you are always aware when a new video comes out. Until next time, this is the Muscle Lady here to remind you to exercise your muscle.